Hey, this is Roscoe here. I am going to have a day and a half today.
Hey, Roscoe brother. How are you?
I am really well, thanks, Lizzie sister.
I'm really glad to hear about that, darling.
Hang on a moment, that is my phone going off.
Okay, Roscoe. I shall see you in a bit.
I don't believe this. My friend borrowed my car, and has decided it was appropriate to wreck it something chronic. That car has cost me £5,000, and took me 2 years to save up for it. I am going to go on my laptop, and play a quick game or two. Now then, let's look for some games. Oh no, not the laptop as well. I think, with the rate this is going, it'll make me want to cry.
Roscoe, son. What's wrong?
The so-called friend of mine, of whom has borrowed my car, has wrecked it something chronic. On top of that, my laptop has now decided it was appropriate to pack up on me.
Poor you, son. I think that might be your phone going off.
I'll answer it, Dad.
Well, son. What did they say?
My excellent driving has earned me a free car, but I'm gonna miss my old 98 reg Vauxhall Astra.
I know that this won't be right for you. You've had that car for 25 years, and you are indeed an excellent driver.
How am I going to get there, though? I don't have a car, and the dealer is about 50 miles away.
No worries, son. I'll take you, and I won't charge you for mileage.
Thanks, Dad. I'll get myself ready now.
Okay, son. I'll meet you downstairs.
I better get a move on, as the dealer closes in about an hour, and it's about 50 miles away.